Welcome to another video from Excellent CAD. My name is Ajay Anand. In this video, I will explain how to fill the blank cells of a dataset using Power Query in Excel. We have the scorecard of these candidates, Hanna, Blue, Soya, etc., of their physics, chemistry, and biology exams. And you can see that some of these candidates haven't appeared for some exams, and the corresponding cells are left blank. Now, to fill these blank cells with a particular value, like not present, not appeared, or absent, and that too in a single go, select a cell in this dataset, go to the data tab, from table/range, create table. Our scorecard is now loaded into the Power Query editor, and the blank cells are now filled with null values. Also note that Power Query has detected the column value type as number. To replace these null values with a text like not present or absent, we have to change the column value type to text. For that, select the first column. Holding the shift key, select the last column. In the transform tab, change the data type to text. Replace current. Data type of the selected columns are now become text. Now to replace these null values, go to the Home tab, Replace Values. In the input box under the label called Value to Find, type in null. Now the value to replace with. I will use absent here. OK. See, the null values are replaced with absent. To load this data into our Excel worksheet, close and load to existing worksheet. We'll select this cell G2. OK. See, the blank cells are all replaced with absent. Let me add some more data here. Copy, paste. To update this table, right click, refresh. Again, the blank cells are all replaced with absent. You can also visit the website of Excellent CAD to read my blog post on Power Query. Hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe and press the bell icon so that you won't miss any video releases. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.